What if I told you that small and medium companies could now approach SLS in a more accessible way? TPM3D has built its reputation on being accessible, combining industrial reliability with user-friendly design. Their latest lineup brings this idea to life with the CF200 Professional SLS Printer, creating a compact, efficient workflow for small-scale productions. I'm here with Lucy Zhai, CEO of TPM3D. Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lily. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. For those unfamiliar with TPM3D, what sets your SLS apart from other companies?
TPM3D, actually, we are veteran in this industry for more than 20 years. Starting as 1999 as a service bureau in China. And since then, that we continue the innovation and develop the whole series industrial-grade printer. Now our users all across the different regions.
You often mention the goal of making SLS more accessible. How does the CF200 achieve that, and what users did you design it for?
So this new machine is designed for the university and also the research labs, as well as that small and medium enterprise who want to run the batch production. Mm-hmm. So it's easy to operate. I can show you the entire workflow.
Let's see it.
So you can see this printer is really a design compact. The footprint is less than 1 square meter, and it's also very easy to operate. You see that from the screen is only a few buttons, the preheating, and import file, and the job record. And when you finish that the printing, it can automatically take the cake. The export is, so the basket is shaking, and then we close this curtain. So there's no powder you can see, there's no powder leakage. The powder fall in the sieving and also mix with the new powder. So when they finish the mixing, all the ready-to-use mixed powder will through this pipe all the way back to the printer to restart the printing again. So it's easy to operate, and also there's dust-free. The clean is clean, can use it in the office environment.
We're seeing many new applications and materials here at your booth, from footwear to electronics to even artistic design. What does this mean for the direction SLS is heading, and what opportunities do you see for it in the future?
SLS has three unique features. First is that without supporting material, that create more freedom for the design. Also, this technology is very good for the small batch production. So we see the cost effective than many other technologies. The third one is that all the powder actually can be recycled. There's no waste. So create a circularity environment.
Thank you so much, Lucy. It was wonderful to hear from you. We really appreciate it.
Thanks, Lily. Thanks for the interview.
Anytime. TPM3D continues to show how SLS printing can be both powerful and approachable. To learn more, visit tpm3d.com.